Let's play Roblox Cluckys. I'm doing the final one. IDK, because like, I tried this once, it didn't work. I hope it works this time. Good work. Yeah. All right, I hope this works.
Just about wraps up your orientation. First order of business is cleaning up the restaurant. We wouldn't want to waste any of that perfectly edible almost chicken laying around. Just watch out for Jackson Jekyll, that sneaky devil. He gets awfully hangry after midnight, and he's acquired quite the appetite for our signature recipe. Collect those cluck buckets and drop them off at the food recycling room.
Okay. This is... I'm back to the action.
Did anyone else just see that?
No,
just me. Alright then. Come in here. Just... There we go. You can check the map in the break room if you're lost.
He's funny.
Oh,
I think Rufus gets confused sometimes. So it's like final round? Final round, so that's it.
Find those arcade tokens! If you turn in the most, you get to spin the prize wheel! And if you hear ribbits, run! Spend like 20 Robux. Ooh, there's another one here. But then I didn't get to the final one. So this game is a scam. I just want to finish it. I'll do it now. You can turn those tokens into the prize counter in the arcade. Here's a hint. It's the place with the air hockey table.
Where are the rest of these tickets? Oh, right here. I'm here. Did anything spawn with you guys? Yeah. Well, where's this? Okay, 18, but... Oh, I can just craft something with a. Ooh, move in here. Oh, there's one in here. Yeah, yeah. Oh, in here. Okay. Hopefully. I get the last one.
Sorry about that. Guess Rufus was feeling a little froggy.
Okay.
Spam! Nice! Wham!
I don't know.
a bowl of tricks. Let's break the ice with a royal slushy, shall we? Step into my frosty kingdom.
There's definitely someone. Okay. That's good. Okay, me and Fox are in the last one I just added. Okay. I wish you could tell me more. You know what? So,
this.
Oh, I didn't have to do it. Yeah, true. Right. No way. This is your clue. No way. No way. Oh my god. Let's see here. How? I bought that game. Can I just crack this one?
Not the time for that.
Thank you.
No, Adam.
Thank you.
So the thing is over there. Can we make this? Without getting a blue. Maybe? Yes, we can. Come on, work. Like, actually work. Okay, yes.
Looks like you've been promoted to our value menu. It's a shame you'll never get to see what's really cooking down here, because there's much more to this place than food and friendly service. But you know what they say, if you can't handle the heat, then stay out of the kitchen. I'll deal with her later. But for now, it's just you and me.
We can be right back into the game next time. So why not do that? It worked. This time it worked. really work this time. No. I don't think it worked last time.
Dinner's almost served.
A bunch of times. Do that.
Fast food is my specialty.
I'm not addicted.
Three options. Which door will you choose? You have 30 seconds. Oh, and best not touch the ball pit. Unless you want to meet the monster.
How do you do that? I'm not sure. He comes to wait for this. I'm sorry, that's way too quick. It depends on how much I spend on the game.
Unless you want to meet the monster.
buy the game. Sadly. Oh, Cluckys game release, done. I'm doing just that. After talking, so these things are, do
that.
These are supposed to get out of here.
You're running out of time!
See if that kind of messed me up.
Oh, and let's not touch the ball pit unless you want to meet the monster.
Okay, I think I'm on me. Hold on. We gotta. How kid friendly the thing, even though they say it, it's like it's gonna really take them out of the way.
Feathers are about to fly!
Okay. Oh, I'm here.
I've got you now!
Oh, geez. Yes, with all your scams, with all the things I got to do, by
the way. You'll never escape! Cluckys!
sleeping. Follow my voice. I'll show you the way. Oh, how long I've waited to finally meet you.
Could you continue? That's it. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. See you next time. Bye bye.